On 15 October 2010, the Municipal Parliament of Bijelo Polje convened a special session devoted to the implementation of the local plan of action for children and to the It's About Ability campaign on inclusion of children with disabilities. The mayor of Bijelo Polje, Tarzan Milosevic, expressed his satisfaction that Bijelo Polje was the first town that worked to improve status and rights of the children through a local plan of action for children, adding that intersectoral initiatives to promote and protect the rights of children would continue.
Uz podršku UNICEF-a, vlade države Crne Gore I svih ostalih institucija, puno razumijevanje svih odbornika I partija u parlamentu, pokazali smo da imamo snagi I kapaciteta da ispunimo međunarodne standarde u ostvarivanju zaštiti prava djeteta.
The care center TISA for Children with Disabilities and the Center for Child and Family Support are just some of the many important concrete achievements of the local plan of action in Bijelo Polje, and these centers today function as an integral part of the municipal continuum of services for children. UNICEF representative Nola Skinner and Minister of Labor and Social Welfare Dr. Suad Numanovic paid tribute to the result achieved to date and underlined the importance of the link between inclusion of children with disabilities and deinstitutionalization. As Montenegro pursues the strategic goal of deinstitutionalization and moves towards family and decentralized community-based services for children with disability as well as children without parental care, there is a clear recognition of the need to provide alternative services to institutions and stronger support to families to make this goal a reality.
Ono što moramo da radimo jeste da u ovom I narednom periodu razvijemo različite vrste servisa na lokalnom nivou I da kroz realizaciju ciljeva reforme socijalne I dječje zaštite koji podrazumijevaju decentralizaciju sistema I uspostavljanje kvalitetnih servisa za sve te kategorije građana stvorimo pretpostavke za kvalitetan odnos prema svoj djeci.
Nikola Minić, representative of the Children's Parliament of Marko Miljanov's Elementary School, said that children with disabilities should be included in all levels of education and that everything should be done in order to break down barriers and eliminate stereotypes related to children with disabilities.
Cilj našeg društva je da mi, djeca, budemo bezbrižni, srećni I uspješni. Da bismo postigli taj cilj, potrebno je da vi, odrasli, koji se bavite zaštitom naših prava, pomognete nam, podržite nas I govorite o našim mogućnostima.
Referring to the It's About Ability campaign launched by UNICEF in cooperation with the government of Montenegro, Ms. Skinner said its goals were challenging current social norms in relation to children with disabilities, acceleration of deinstitutionalization and creating conditions in which children with learning or physical disabilities will be welcomed into Montenegrin homes, communities and hearts. Through the campaign, Montenegro citizens are urged to think about ability and potential when thinking about children with disabilities.